Renaming bars and sections. To rename a bar or section, simply press and hold the section or bar name. Now you can easily rename it to whatever you would like.